I wrote a song when I was in elementary school called Benny the Penny and I. I have no idea. I think I was listening to Elton John and was influenced by Benny and the Jets or something, and wrote that song. It was, I think I have a copy of it, lyrics. It's really like completely, nothing makes sense in it. It's just, I'm basically plagiarizing from everyone I'm listening to at the time and just putting a song together of it.